Welcome to Friday Night Highlights, brought to you by Moody's Tire and Auto.
Visit us at Moody's Tire for all your tire and automotive needs.
Stop by and see us at 1600 Columbia Avenue.
Defense came up big for Battleground Academy in a Division 2A quarterfinal matchup with DCA. Harm Abbott collects a tackle here early. BGA jumped in front 14-0 and hung on for a 21-17 win to advance. Check out playmaker Ronald Cleveland escape a couple tackles and turn on the burners. He gets tripped up just short of the goal line, but more from Cleveland later. Teammate Cole Grosvenor helped ice the win by intercepting a pass with 1:40 left. Here's Reeves Berry with a near pick early on. DCA upset the Wildcats last season in Franklin, but as Grosvenor said, BGA kept pushing this time around.
I think last year we just kind of dragged, offense kind of settled, which it did tonight too, but I think the difference between last year and this year is we just kind of kept pushing through and made some big stops on defense, and offense really turned up.
Our focus was just trying to really go out and compete, be aggressive. You know, they beat us here last year, and of course that was in the back of our head. I mean, all these seniors, they remember how it felt last year around this time, and you know, we talk about BGA process, going step by step, day by day, week by week, and this is part of our process. The seniors set a goal of winning a playoff game, and this is the first step in our process. So I'm really proud of the way these kids showed a lot of fight tonight and grind this thing out and came down to the last series.
Here's a highlight of the week contender. Cleveland takes the handoff and slips in between tacklers, escapes another, and stretches for a 14-yard touchdown. BGA advanced to face St. George's in the semifinals.